I did it. Second in line, and all I had to do was miss 8 days of work.
With the money you would have made working, you could have bought tickets from a scalper.
In theory, yes.